What resolutions do you guys do then?
1080.
1080, okay. And if in the future you can go higher too, like 4K?
Depends on the customer.
Gotcha. Because it looks really good.
Yeah. Even the 1080, mm-hmm. many customers say that.
Yeah. I've seen another transparent one in Central, I think. Mm-hmm. But it doesn't look this good. How do you guys get that clarity to be so clear?
We luckily did on top of this simulation glass.
Oh, okay.
And laminated display. And on top of that, thin glass is covered the display itself.
Okay.
And this simulation glass protect from the outside temperature.
Oh.
So consistently. Two panel of glass, and there are 0.1 millimeter vacuum layers.
Okay.
This makes a high thermal insulation. This high thermal insulation protects the display from the outside temperature.
Gotcha.
The demonstration shows like that, assuming the outside temperature. Thermal cases.
Gotcha.
Outside, there's a 131.
Okay.
So the inside is 600.
Okay.
So without this simulation glass, display will be broken. But thanks to this simulation glass, display keeps the quality and the inside.
Gotcha.
So this is a kind of prototype and the concept vision, but to see the customer.
Gotcha. Wow.